clam dip.
What do you do with this?
What do you think you do with it?
Dip clams in.
No, you dip these corn chips in it.
Well, why do you call it corn chip dip instead of clam dip, dummy? What's all this stuff for anyway?
I got some people coming over here to play poker now.
Oh yeah, poker? That what you gonna play? Play poker? Well, not in my house.
Are you serious?
Yes, I'm serious. You know what your mother called cards? 52 devils in Satan's army.
Oh, man.
That's science, man. You don't believe me? Come here, let me show you something.
What are you doing? I gotta get this.
Just come here with
would
me.
You, I've gotta get the clam
with me.
I don't know what's wrong.
Yes, wait a minute. Now, what is this?
It's a deck of cards.
Deck of cards. Have 25 years, never open. You know why? Your mother made me swear on this unopened deck I wouldn't play cards no more. Don't play cards, she said. Then she died.
I thought you told me Mom's last words were take care of Lamont.
Well, she said that too.
And which was it?
Well, she said both of them. You really want to know your mother's last words?
Yeah, what was
it? What she said, see? She was in hospital bed, and the doctor was taking me to her bedside. And he whispered to me, he said, the end is near, Mr. Sanford. I looked down at your mother, and she said, Fred, if you and Lamont ever get sick again, don't use this doctor. And then she died.
That must have been terrible, Pop.
It was terrible. I had to walk out of the room with that doctor. Your mother was a fine woman, but she just hated gambling.
The only reason that Mom hated gambling was because you were a lousy card player, Pop. You were always losing.
Listen, don't say that to me. Listen, didn't you always get everything you needed? You was the first kid in the neighborhood that had a gold tooth.
I was also the first kid in the block to get ringworm.
Well, it cleared up with that Glover's mane, didn't it? You had plenty to eat and roof over your head.
Also, I had a stocking cap over my head.